And our final game of the night was the Barren County Trojans taking on the Greene County Dragons, with the Trojans remaining undefeated, moving to 6-0 on the year with a 21-6 victory. And we see